let's take a look at the starting grid, shall we? In first place, we have Evan in the Alpine, and alongside with him is the World Drivers Championship leader, Rapid. Senna will be taking third in the Ferrari. Moto will be starting fourth in the McLaren after justifying his penalty. Vices will get fifth for the AlphaTauri, and CXD will get sixth for the Red Bull. F5000 gets seventh for the Aston Martin. Little Boy gets eighth for the Alfa Romeo. Tenay gets 9th for the Alfa Romeo but has a 5 grid place penalty. Piovana gets 10th in the Red Bull. Evil gets 11th for the Ferrari. Lightsaber gets 12th for the Aston Martin. Last but not least, we have Power has taken from Haas in 13th spot. It's able to confirm, so it looks like Aston will be doing the race control duties and Mirage will be doing the safety car. Alright, 5 red lights. Lights out and away we go! Blistering start from Lightsaber in the Aston Martin, overtaking everyone! Lightsaber takes the lead! Amazing start! I'm not sure if he has jump started there just now or not. The race control will definitely have to take a look into this. Meanwhile, looks like he has gotten himself into the middle of the pack. Right now, Moto is currently battling alongside with Piovana for second place. Rapid currently in second place. Evan is currently in the lead. Evan is already pulling away from the rest of the pack. Looks like Piovana is going side by side with Rapid. Piovana is making the move. They go side by side. Oh, Rapid! Rapid nearly crashes into the chicane, but he doesn't. But looks like he has to give space for Piovana. Piovana makes the move. Piovana takes second place. Little boy is just nowhere to be seen. And oh, Evan flipped! Evan has slipped! Evan, the race leader, has flipped his car at turn one. Unbelievable! This is some biblical scenes! Evan had to make a blistering recovery! Evan is now under pressure from Rapid in the Williams! Oh! CXC! It's a yellow flag! It's a safety car! Just what Piovana needed! Alright, so it looks like Evan is controlling the pace. Right behind him is Ni and Ja, and then behind Ja is Piovana, Tenay, and then we have a lot of drivers jockeying for positions right behind Tenay. Rapid, Moto, Infinite, Vices. This is going to be a very spicy restart. Where's the green flag? Oh, there is the green flag, and away we go back racing. Rapid and Ja going side by side here. Rapid goes third place. That's CXD. Oh wait, is that? That's Piovana! Piovana spun! Unbelievable! Piovana made a mistake again! The Red Bull fans are just unbelievable. Moto! Moto made a mistake at corner 5. He has flipped. He has lost his front wheel. Indeed he has. He is upside down for 1 second just now. Looks like he has lost his front wing. It's a yellow flag. It's a safety car. What is going on? Ni is out of the race. This is insane. There's too much going on! Evan is currently in the lead of the race. Will have the safety car pace to control the restart. Rapid is right behind him. The World Drivers Championship leader of Season 3 is behind Evan. So this is going to be a spicy fight between these two drivers again. So is safety car going to be ending this race? Is safety car ending here?
There's safety car ending. Do we have answer from Mirage or no? No! Or yes or no,
what is
I don't
Evan
know.
Doing? Evan
What's
just
Evan
got overtaken by many people. Evan completes the restart.
Green flag, it's a green flag! Evan in the lead! Here. Vana 3 seconds behind him. Ooh! Oh my god, he almost loses front wing, Evan.
Evan making mistakes here, this is not a good time, because this has given Piovanna a breathing space for him to catch up.
Into the hairpin, going very slow indeed.
Piovanna is just getting closer to the OP. Could we have an exciting final lap battle?
Closer and closer on the main straight there. Piovanna is already 1.3 seconds behind Evan.
Indeed it is. Both drivers going across turn 5. Piovanna is actually getting closer to Evan. The gap between the two drivers is 1.2.
And then he made the same.
There could be a potential lead fight at the final lap. Evan makes another mistake.
He's taking control of his battery on the slipstream over the tight corner. Evan hits the wall.
Indeed, he is.
0.3 seconds the gap between Evan and Pierre Vanna.
The gap between Piovanna and Evan, 1.6 seconds. As they cross the line, it has already reduced to 0.8. Piovanna has a chance at the very final lap.
Is that a first chicane there? And both drivers using all of the battery then.
What to make his mistake?
Evan makes a mistake, and Piovanna takes the lead! The Rebel fans are back! The Rebel fans are cheering like crazy! Here in class, the OP fans are just in complete shock! Piovanna overtakes Evan for the lead!
As Pierre go into the last corner and wins the front TP!
He has done the impossible! He has beaten Evan in the home country! The Alpine fans are in complete shock! Unbelievable scenes there!